Good morning, good people. This is Brother Artemio from San Antonio, Texas. This is my third year of temporary vows. Dear brothers, in this month in which we are celebrating Mother's Day, let us thank God for our earthly mothers, but also for having given us as Mary as our mother. Let us praise God for such a great privilege. Dear brothers and sisters, let me read a beautiful poem written for Saint John Henry Newman, to thank God for the lives of our mothers, for those who are with us, and for those who are in heaven. O Mother of Jesus, let me dwell with you, cling to you, and love you with ever-increasing love. I promise the honor, love, and trust of a child. Give me a mother's protection, for I need your watchful care. You know better than any other the thoughts and desires for the Sacred Heart. Keep constantly before my mind the same thoughts, the same desires, that my heart may be filled with zeal for the interest of the Sacred Heart of your divine Son, there to love and bless you and your divine Son for all eternity. Amen. Please, brothers, pray for us as we are praying for you. Thank you.